गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आई एम सूरज अग्रवाल एंड यू आर वॉचिंग योर फेवरेट यूट्यूब चैनल गार्डनिंग इज माई पैसन। टूडे फ्रेंड्स, आई विल बी शोइंग यू हाउ टू टेक कटिंग्स ऑफ डिफेनबेकिया और डम्पकिन। दिस इज अ वेरी वेरी कॉस्टली प्लांट, अराउंड 150 रुपीज टू 200 रुपीज, एंड इफ द स्टेम इज वेरी इलोंगेटेड यू कैन टेक एटलीस्ट 5 to 6 कटिंग्स फ्रॉम हियर। जस्ट फ्रॉम द स्टेम कटिंग मेक ए पीसेस ऑफ 2 to 3 इंचेस, एंड फ्रॉम ईच स्टेम यू कैन गेट ए फ्रेश प्लांट। But before that, you have to take a sharp knife and please sterilize it with some alcohol, isopropyl alcohol or some hydrogen peroxide or Dettol. And sterilization is very, very essential, and knife should be very, very sharp. So I am going to take some few cuttings from here, the stem cuttings. Just take a sharp cut here. And after taking cut, I'll be making some pieces here. You see, very, very sharp. You have to take the cuttings very sharp. Now I am showing you how to grow them. And I am taking only garden soil, plain garden soil, dry garden soil. I am not using any of the manure or fertilizer, anything, or any rooting hormone powder, nothing. At best, if you want, you can apply some fungicide. So just I am taking some soil here. And growing the cuttings here, and push down the cutting here, and put some soil and pack soil with your hands and finger. And I have not applied any of the rooting hormone or fungicide, but if you want, you can apply some fungicide that may obtain better results. Fungicide, if you spray fungicide, that you may get a better result. So now this is I have grown the cuttings here. And from the rest of the portions, I'll be taking small pieces, 2 to 2.5 inches of small cutting I'll take, and make sure there are around 2 to 3 rings of this eye. And from this eye portion, new plants will be grown from here. And here the cutting I am taken, and the rest portion I'll be keep it. And from the rest portions, the new branches will come out. And this is the rest portion, and 3 to 4 branches will come out from here. So nothing to you have to waste. Every portion you can get plants from here. Now I am showing you from this cutting how you can grow the cuttings, and only in garden soil. I'll put it here, and I am using some of the clay pot, and I have some more plants also there. I will also be growing some of the cuttings. So this is the in rainy season, this is the best time for growing cuttings. You see, first I am growing the cuttings upright position, upper position in the upside, and lower position the lower side, body around 1 inch deep. So put the cutting 1 inch deep into the soil and cover with soil, and the rest again make sure the upper portion is upper side and lower portion is the lower side, because they won't grow. So here are the eyes. From here the new branches will grow. Now I am growing in some slanting portion. This is the eye portion. From here new branches will come out, and I am putting it in horizontal position. Earlier I have put two cuttings in vertically placed, and this is now horizontally placed, and cover with thin layer of soil. And after putting it in soil, just water it properly and keep it in semi-shaded area for a couple of days, and you will see around 2 to 3 months you can get plants from here. So now my cuttings are ready. Now I'll be putting some water, pouring water here, and keep it in semi-shaded area. This is the cuttings are ready, and water it every alternate day. Keep it watering every alternate day. Keep it always moist, and after 2 to 3 months you can get beautiful plants from here. And right now I am keeping it in some shaded area, some polythene shade, but after 20 days or 30 days I'll be taking out in the full sun. After the germination is occurred, this is the polyshade area. I am keeping it and showing you after 3 months. Welcome back friends. After 3 months, now my cuttings are ready. So here I am showing you some of my results of my cutting. So here is the base of the cutting where from I have taken the cuttings. I am showing you the base here. This is the portion where from I have taken the cuttings. And from the base portion, you see this is the cutting number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, and number 5. 5 plants are grown from here. 5 pups are grown from here. And you see the plants are looking very, very bushy, and they much better than earlier one. This is the tip portion, top portion. This grown beautiful cutting here. And this is the another where from I have put the small cutting, and you see the results here. You see the results. I am removing soil from here. I am showing you where from the cuttings have grown. Just see from the base I am removing soil, and this is the portion where from the new cuttings have originated here. And you see this is one, and I am showing you another plant here. So this is the another plant. You see this is the portion. Two plants have grown from here. Two plants have grown, and this is the portion I am showing you where from the new, this is the side portion from a new branch have, new plants have grown from here. So this I have planted vertically, and the new branches have come out, and new plants, another plant, two plants have grown from one cutting, and this is another one I have grown, and this is also beautifully grown cutting. So this is the easiest most thing, and none of the nursery men will tell you to how to take cuttings of the Firimbrachia, because they are, this is the top secret there. And you see how the grooms, and within 2 to 3 months you can get cutting, and you can get the plants from here, and you can separate and transplant it in new pots and containers. And like you can get this from one plant, I have got around 7 plants from here. In 2 to 3 months you can propagate it and easily, and you don't have to spend any for this fertilizer, any of the rooting hormone or fungicide. If you want, you can get, and you can get the bushy plants from here. And the tip portion also, if you cut it down here in small pieces, you can go again the propagate it in nicely. So this is the all technique of growing the cuttings of this Diphenbachia or Damken. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you at all like the video, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up. If you want to share, please share with your near and dear ones. If you are very new to my channel, please subscribe my channel, because I am going to give you a lot of gardening tips and tricks and all. Thank you very much. Thank you for being with us. So nice of you. Thank you. Please visit.